Shirley from Shirley's Japanese Cooking in Tokyo. Welcome back to my kitchen. Usually we have soy sauce with our sushi, but let's go with shoyu koji today. Okay. Itadakimasu. I'll go with this tuna and cucumber and this edible flower. Just a tiny bit of, not tiny, but just a little bit of, just like this. Itadakimasu again.
So good. If you're throwing a party and you're planning to make this sushi, it's good to leave this plastic wrap to keep it moist. And if you're afraid that the sashimi part will go bad, just surround with ice or something. And just don't put it in the refrigerator because the rice will be hard and it won't taste good. And then wait for a guest. Okay, I think that's all for today. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye from Smallbell.